December 24th on Hollis Ave in the dark, when I seen a man chilling with his dog in the park. I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear. Looked at his dog, oh my god, an ill reindeer. But then I was ill because the man had the beard and a bag full of goodies 12 o'clock at near. So I turned my head a second and the man was gone. But he left his driver's wallet back dead on the lawn. I picked the wallet up and then I took on calls. Took out the license and the code said Santa Claus. $1 million in it, cold hundreds of G's. Enough to buy a boat and matching car with ease. But I never see Santa, cause that ain't right. So I'm going home to mail it back to him that night. But when I got home, my bug good under the tree was a letter from Santa and the dough was for me. It's Christmas time in Hollis, Queens. Mom's cooking chicken and collard greens, rice and stuffing macaroni and cheese. And Santa put gifts under Christmas trees. Decorate the house with lights at night. Snow's on the ground, so white, so bright. In the fireplace is the Yule log. Beneath the mistletoe, when you drink eggnog. The rhymes that you hear are the rhymes of devils. But each and every year we bust Christmas carols. In my hand, and I'm chilling and cooling just like the snowman. So open up your eyes, lend us an ear. We want to sing Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.